The first thing you will need to do in order to use the SSMP is to log into the tax computer. The tax computer is located beneath the infeed conveyor. The tax computer uses an MS Windows NT based operating system. With the computer on and booted, select the correct operator, enter the associated password if required, and press Enter.